What's good, ladies and gentlemen? CK Gaming 105, and welcome back to more of my Metro Let's Play. We are on part 9. I believe we're still on the Hot Pursuit level. So. And it looks like we have more of this. You know, I'd really appreciate which way do we want to go? Can we not go that way? Alright, oh, guess we're going this way. Oh boy. Can I reverse? Well, doesn't that suck?
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me, and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Oh, it's like we're still rolling.
Still, are we shoot? We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they... they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
You're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You are an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe.
What's good about it is that it can use military-grade ammo. You can add a larger clip, optics, anything really.
Stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB?
Look at this beauty. Where'd you find one like this, eh? Thanks. Shoot a couple of bandits with this. Bandits?
Dumb woman.
Thank you.
I don't even want to look at you.
Come again if you need anything.
You tell me, Josh. What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with a rifle.
They always overlooked me. But then I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front lines. So, she got me into this caravan. Which seems like a mistake now.
You're still young. You'll find a place for yourself.
Some buckshot in the gut sure makes any bandit a dull boy. Buy some!
20!
Too bad you can't fit them. See them glitter? These are perfect. Buy some! Yeah, where else would you find these?
Saying it's a disgrace to the motherland.
This is just the thing for bandits.
Over hunger. Though, you'd ever need me.
So I left, because the war is approaching. She's right in the way. During the last war, the people ran, but there was a rifle squad of our own soldiers at the rear. They just shot everyone. Women, children, old men. To not let the panic spread. So I learned the lesson and ran before it started.
Alright, so... I'm gonna move on up ahead.
Where are you going? Wait!
What the hell was that?
Please,
I beg. Shut your trap, bitch!
Enough of your whining. Nobody's coming. Well, trap, you do a first what you want. I'll stand watch.
Okay. Давай, мама. Come on. Spread them legs.
Don't! No!
Karum! What? You think you're too good for us?
Hey, boy! How are you doing down there? You need any help with us? Stop! Stop! What the fuck's taking so long?
Stas and Cross-Eye?
Damn, are you guys fucking with me or what? Hey!
Keep it quiet. Oh yeah, more of them down there. Okay, I'm gonna keep that right there.
What the fuck are you doing there for so long? We searched everything already.
They had a lot of shit here. Some bullets or whatever.
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already. I've dropped.
Great time.
Is there more of them?
Hush! Hush! They're still here, somewhere. Careful! They might see you!
Well, there is another one. Okay, we're clear. All right, I'm on my way. I don't know why I'm talking to him like he can actually hear me.
Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
All right, no problem.
If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
I don't think we need the lights on. We should be good.
Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
Yeah, all right, buddy. You do that. I need to get another mask.
I will go have a look. If some shit happens, let me know, okay?
Well, nope. Let's see. Come on, go down, 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 down. So it looks like there's two of them here.
Fuck, they are surely taking their time.
Jeez, why are all these masks cracked? Doing good so far.
Are you bored, eh? Never fear, there's enough business for everyone. We send out as soon as the guys are ready.
After all.
Holy shit.
There's an hour left.
What the fuck are those things carrying so many?
Well, you know, they feel
that lever must open that, but let's clear out that other side first.
Well, maybe we should blend it.
Open that? Nope. A key. That must be for the safe. Silence is the key. Take those and sell those.
What?
Kill 10 enemies in a row with throwing knives. Oh, that's cool.
shit. What the?
Let's turn that off. I don't think there's anyone else here. Alright. I think we have to go back all the way around and get back up there. So we can open that door. So with those keys, there must be a safe that could be unlocked then. Anything?
So what? Are we going?
Going where?
What the fuck is up with you? To guard duty. The boss said if we let just one snitch slip by, he's gonna have our ass.
No shit. Let's go there.
Okay, well, there's that one. Oh, and this slacker back here. I'm gonna wait for him to walk past before I kill him. It's so funny because they just drop, I guess. Anything else? What the hell is down here? Oh boy. Can't go through there. I guess we gotta go through that skull and crossbones area. Alright, so I'm gonna run back and get the rail car. I almost called it a cart. The rail car. What part? I believe we're on part 9 of this Let's Play, of my Let's Play, for Metro Last Light. I'm enjoying the game so far. I'm just happy we haven't seen any of those spider bugs. You know, the Watchmen, I'd rather fight the Watchmen over the spider bugs any day. So, let's get inside here and bring this up a little bit. I think I ran down here on foot, or I would have gotten, or they would have seen the rail car, or they would have gotten seen. To the right. Oh, we're gonna switch it.
Take care. I'll go check on the guys.
All right, bro.